I'm here with NHL.
NHL at a super pickup agent rink. Taylor Mackey joins us here on the line, who represents the hottest, most anticipated prospect in years. Taylor, give us the 411 on the kid here.
Hey, morning, James. Well, look, you may not believe this, but the kid's up here on Carter Lake.
What?
Playing pickup, yeah, with a bunch of other kids. It's a beautiful day.
Pricey pond hockey you got going there.
Yeah, I suppose it is. But look, that's how much this kid loves the game, man.
Well, just safety first up there. Now,
of course,
I got to ask you, we've seen the scouting reports, we've seen the highlights, but we know about the player. But tell me more about the person. What's this rookie really like?
Yeah, sure, James. Let's begin by telling your listeners at home the kid's name.
Okay. So we have John Anderson. He's going to be here we go. And John Anderson is from Canada. He's from British Columbia.
Gonna get you. You're stuck, but only you can save you. Running in circles only hurts you. Stand up, you need to find a breakthrough. You dug your grave, but will you fall in? Keep playing games, you know you won't win. No better day than that to begin. I can't just keep watching you falling. Lay back, cause you need that. Sit down, on your knees, baby. Listen, I know I got you.
Now,
Yeah.
here is John Anderson. He is... Normally I'd say he's an enforcer, but I'm not going to make him an enforcer. I'd probably put him as a two-way. Actually, power might not be bad. Let's go with the power. He's John Anderson. Okay, where do I start? Start in Europe or start with the Memorial Cup? Let's start with the... Okay. So we are... Okay, so we're in... what is this? D1? Yeah. Okay, now, we have people that did scouting for Seattle, so I think it was Seattle. I've done scouting for a couple of these. I mean, not like for them, but we scout them, we have them play with us, and then in 2 years, someone like them will pick them up. Here we go. Be a pro.
Better to talk about the upcoming Memorial Cup than a guy who's actually hoisted the trophy, Ray Ferraro. Does that conjure up some memories there for you?
Yeah, you bet it does. What an awesome time in your career. It's the most important games that you've played
in
your life, really, until that time. And now for most of these players, it'll be the biggest games they ever play. But there's also NHL scouts here. There's draft rankings on the line. This is a fantastic tournament to play in.
1983 has been a few years. You still remember the moment, though?
I do, because it turned out, that's the only tournament we ever won. The only one I was ever on the winning side of.
Well, let's look at this year's
next big event. New conversation. This is my agent. Hey John, you're on the verge of being drafted in the NHL. Where you get drafted depends on how well you plan the tournament. So if you go out there and impress the scouts, you can have a better overall. I have everything under control and I have all my confidence. It's a pretty big moment. Thanks for your support. Thank you for your support. I'm confident in our team. And we'll give it our all. That's the spirit, John. Your family and I all have supported to succeed. We will be there for you. Thank you. And don't forget to build up your personality brand along the way. You might just open up endorsements. Sweet. Thanks for looking out. Thanks, man. New conversation. This is our coach. Likeability, brand, management, teammate. The answers will impact it. Okay. Teammate and management affects how fast you move up and down lines. Okay, that makes sense. Teammate likeability, boost in ratings. Okay. They won't pass you the puck. Okay. brand is often tied to star responses. It's like the number of followers and money you get from endorsements. Sweet. What path will you take? Take the team and star path. Will give you different challenges. Okay. The team will give you awards, slick ability, and line score. The star, higher risk, but greater rewards. Okay. John, how are you doing? I just wanted to talk about regarding the tournament. Of course, I know it's really important for us, so I'm going to give it my best, no doubt. But I'm more worried about my performance getting drafted versus my first overall. Well, I want my brand right now because I'm not going to play on this team very long. Really, what is it? What is there to lose? Think in the team first. Think of the team first. Just my advice. Okay, that's fine. Coach, don't put me... why don't you put me on the first line so I can prove that I'm a difference maker? Coach, with all due respect, you and I know that I'm the one that can make a difference. Just put me on the first line. I'll think about it. That's good. Achievement! Like ability meters. Challenges. Score 1 point in the next game. I can do that.
We're getting closer to puck drop for this Memorial Cup in game one here. We bring Ray Ferraro back into the fold, and boy, the scout cam should be on full display tonight, won't they?
Yeah, there'll be a bunch of people wearing black jackets. That's what the scouts wear, and they'll be sitting up in the corners of the rink watching these players really closely. Now, they've got a book pretty much on every player by this point.
We'll do medium games.
These are critical games to watch, how they'll play against the very best competition. This absolutely will help determine where a player will go in the draft.
They're playing in those bright lights, and how do you respond?
Wait, do I have a skill point?
One of the other players that a lot of people
have a skill point. Okay. Oh, I need to get the first one first. That's right. Okay. So let's do this guy. Okay. How do you switch over? Play game. There we go. I can live with medium. So we are the away team. Here we go. Objective, score 1 point. That is doable. Granted, this is the first time I've played the game. But, I feel good.
Hi everybody, along with Ray Ferraro down at ice level, my name is James Cebulski. I'll turn it down to ice level.
Here we go.
My broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, what are you keeping tabs on tonight?
Well, both teams like to get their D up into the rush, and when you get a D into the offense,
so not in the first
you're trying to create another layer of danger, but you have to realize you're going to expose yourself to a goal against
what
two.
What position are they putting me in?
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side, puts it in deep. The Thunderbirds scoop it up along the boards. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Great positioning by the defender. Excellent stick work on the play. And we've got a 2-on-1. Great defensive effort with the strip. He was locked in there. Look out.
Get out of here.
Teammate got hurt.
Oh, we're starting a fight already.
He's going to make him try and pay a price.
We got ourselves a fight here.
Wow, that was quick. I'd already be out if this is Europe, but too bad Anderson isn't a fighter.
Oh, and
I won. How did I win? I don't know how I won that. But I'll take it. I'll take a win any day.
It's amazing how the energy in the building can seep away.
Wow, that's a great way to first ever line. Drop in this arena now. First time the puck was ever dropped. My first line, and I fight.
Sherbrooke's won the draw.
Bush was better at faceoffs.
Through center along the wing. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Time for the official to pass down his.
And now we're shorthanded.
So often in a shifty little play, you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, you step on your stick, and there's nothing you can do. The Thunderbirds gain possession of the defensive zone. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Takes the pass through the middle. Good defensive stop with the poke check. And he regains control of the puck. The setters will glide into the dot.
Ooh, that was close.
Past the halfway mark of this period, we're still scoreless. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Sherbrooke's got the puck along the wall. Sends a pass over. Standing by, our own Carlin Bays with all the latest.
Thanks so much, James. You know, the rookie is playing in his very first Memorial Cup, and the hype around social media is real. They're calling him a game changer for whatever team gets him.
Yeah, a lot of buzz about him as play continues here. The Phoenix have taken possession along the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone.
Oh.
With possession along the wall. Hammers the shot.
Big block. Big block.
As he blocks it.
Oh, he's a
picks
good
off
pass.
The pass. And he gains the zone here. Trying to get back on the attack now. Grabs the puck here in their own end. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. And he comes up with it. Sherbrooke's got control of it now from their own end. Takes the feed. Costs up the puck after that hit.
I should have just waited an extra couple seconds. He has no stamina.
Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And they get it out of the zone, and where are they headed to, Ray?
Time for a change. Everyone needs a little break here. They look a little tired. They get it out of the zone, and they can get some
get
fresh
out
of
here.
On the ice.
Sit down.
Stayed by the goaltender who stayed with it on the redirect.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Here he is in front. Stopped by the goaltender. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. And they managed to clear it. Handed. Sherbrooke's gained possession along the boards. Here they come up along the wing. Wrists one, and the traffic neutralizes
good,
that
good
threat.
Play, good play. Now when we're playing the game behind, it doesn't help. Well, that's the end of the first, and we're scoreless. That's because we were short-handed the entire
that
time.
That concludes the first period. Stop really, both teams
buzzed.
Still filling each other out here.
Can
as
we, like,
still
not
scoreless.
Get into penalty trouble? That's always a good thing.
The Thunderbirds will play it in their own end. They fight for it along the boards. The Phoenix have gained possession off the wall.
Oh, that was me.
Oh, a slick one-timer buries it. The Phoenix have drawn first blood with a 1-0 lead here. Finally,
that was all me.
Maybe, but I mean, man, he's been good. He's had to be very busy as the majority of shots are coming his way. He's just given up the one so far.
And that carries off a stick. Seattle's got the puck behind the net. Looking for space inside the D zone. Sends the pass over. They've got the defense outnumbered. Here he is, shoving in front. Came up with the save on that play. Anderson's looking a little rejuvenated. He had that fight earlier. Now he had a 5-minute break to rest, but he's back at it. A good shot on goal.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Turn that one aside. Can't catch up to the pass. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender...